We never thought school would be so difficult. We found a way, we found a way.
Good morning, Mustangs.
There's love in the air from that Valentine's Day weekend.
I'm Jessie.
And I'm Abby.
I would love to see what went on at Brossard this past weekend.
Am I going? I should probably wish it to my husband, but I'll wish it to my work wife, Miss Stat Miller.
Hi guys, Christian here. Today I'd like to wish a happy Valentine's Day to Sydney. Yay!
Happy Valentine's Day to my girl Lydia.
Happy Valentine's Day, Maggie.
Happy Valentine's Day, Morgan.
Happy Valentine's Day, Carmen.
Yeah. Yeah, have a shout out for Adam Owens.
Hey. Happy Valentine's Day to Mr. Hunter.
I'd like to give my Valentine's Day a shout out to the best duo partner, Blake Kramer, and my girlfriend, Nikki.
Happy Valentine's Day, Mikey.
No.
Hello, guys. You know, I'd just like to wish a happy Valentine's Day to my darling, Nikki Kelly.
I wish a happy Valentine's Day to Miss Parsons.
Happy Valentine's Day to Caitlin.
We would like to make a Valentine's Day shout out to Jacob Light.
You guys are weird.
Valentine's Day, Cowbell. Love you.
I'd like to shout out Shaquille O'Neal.
Happy Valentine's Day, Christian, and my mom.
I'd like to shout out like the entire cross country team for my Valentine.
Happy Valentine's Day, Katie.
Happy Valentine's Day, Emily.
I would like to say happy Valentine's Day to my mom, okay, and my dad, and my dogs, and my kids.
Recently, Brossard senior Allison McDonald went down to Louisville to compete in the state bowling tournament.
Let's hear what she has to say about this accomplishment.
So you bowl three games, and you get seated, and I bowled 200, 158, 169, so I had to beat a third place person in third place. Don't remember the score. Then second, beat her with a 211. Championship match was the worst. Bowled a 137, she bowled a 149, and I lost by 12. Kind of mad about it, but it's all right. It was great, you know? Worked really hard. We only won like two matches this whole season. But you know what, that's all right, because, yeah.
What's your perfect crime?
I break into Tiffany's at midnight. Instead of the vault, I go for the chandelier. It's priceless. You want to walk like you're on a balance beam, and then like, yeah, then you do this whole thing. You want your leg to go like in here, in the bend of your knee. You don't want it to go all the way back here, because then your body will turn. It gets all messed up.
Congratulations, Allison. You represented Brossard well. Jesse, can you see anything?
No, what are you doing?
Just what some of our Mustangs did.
Oh, let's go take a look at that.
We are here with Michelle Godowitz, and we are going to be blindfolding her, and we're gonna have her touch some weird substances. She doesn't know what yet. So, let's start with the blindfold.
Now touch it though.
You may now touch it.
Do I want to?
Is it like a sponge?
Yeah,
it's a little smiley face one.
Oh, alright, you can now feel me.
Oh, it's a Capri Sun.
Ooh. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah.
Now.
Wait. Am I touching him?
No. Oh, wait!
Feel it. No.
No way. I don't know, like Play-Doh or something?
Banana peel.
Banana peel. Ew!
Be real careful with
it. Oh my
it.
Gosh.
Alright, you can feel. Go.
Is it moving?
Maybe.
Is it a gerbil?
Ah, it's a gerbil.
Come here, buddy.
The container.
Just put your hand in there.
All
just,
the way. All
just go for it. Go for
it.
Dive
in. Like an animal or something.
Push it. Might
just
be
dive for it.
Go for it.
Don't let it bite.
Go
though.
For it.
It smells kind of bad.
Ew.
Is it like crunchy peanut butter?
Sure is.
We are here with Lucas Kramer. Yeah. Tia is going to be blindfolded, and he's gonna touch some weird objects.
Oh, no. You may feel.
I'm scared. Right in front of you, just right. Yeah, right there. There you go.
Am I supposed to guess what it is?
Yes, guess what it is.
Oh, it's a cutie. Yeah, Capri Sun. What kind is it?
I don't know, guess.
Is it a purple Kool-Aid jammer?
Oh!
Wow.
Go.
Purple's the most common. What is this?
It is not Play-Doh.
Oh, I give up.
It's Kinetic Sand, Luke. It's Kinetic Sand.
Okay, I'm gonna keep this actually. Kinda feels like bacon.
It is not bacon.
It's banana
it's
peel.
It's a banana peel.
Oh.
What is it, Luke?
Be careful, bro.
Is it Miss Parsons' hamster?
It is.
Correct.
Ha ha. That was very funny.
Have you noticed how many sick people are in our school?
Yes, I have. Why don't we take a look at how the flu is spread?
Hi, I'm Nikki.
That's disgusting. Did you even watch that?
Whoops. Now, MG3 Magic and Devo will fill us in on sports.
Good morning, Mustangs. Micah and I are here to give you the rundown this week for our sports teams.
On Tuesday, our boys team played Villanueva. They put up a good fight against us, but we came out with a 69-42 win. Ethan Iman was the leading scorer with 17 points.
Wednesday, our girls took on Holy Cross. They improved their record to 20-4 with a final score of 45-37. Marie Kiefer led the team with 15 points.
We would also like to wish good luck to our academic team as they go down to play in the regionals at Dixie High School.
That's it for our sports this week. Now let's go back to the front desk. Have a good day, Mustangs.
Wow, our athletics are top notch.
Let's see what honorary weatherman Travis has to say.
Morning, Mustangs. Travis here with your weather today. On Monday, we have a high of 52 and a low of 45, and it is going to be partly cloudy. On Tuesday, a little bit of rain with a high of 52 and a low of 31. On Wednesday, another partly cloudy day, high of 37, low of 23. Here on Thursday, we got a sunny day for once. We got a high of 34 and a low of 22. Friday, partly cloudy with a high of 40 and a low of 30. Saturday, also partly cloudy with a high of 46 and a low of 32. And finally on Sunday, we have once again a partly cloudy day with a high of 49 and a low of 35. Your weather. Have a good week, Mustangs.
Tell you that right now.
The seniors is destroyed.
We just got all the eight balls. The balls.
What is the, oh my God. There's four of them. There's two. This is pathetic.
This is, Drew's out here going for the bowling pin first throw. It's not, that's good strategy, I guess.
QB1 with the ball.
QB1 has a ball in his hand.
Running Jed. Back four, Jed Martin.
Jed's just got out. And I'm hearing freaks coming on.
Oh, here we go.
Take a look at that student section over there. We got all the seniors lifting their arms. And Jacob Cole's almost just got Trevor on as he was running back for the ball. Yeah, that was one of my more cool performances of my life, really. So he came out for the win.
Catch you on the flip side, Mustangs!